It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me ache and nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. He travelled all around the world, and everywhere he went, he'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Dukes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and meet me off, we ought to tea.
Woo! Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always have a bonus. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Docious alley expiastic fragicali rufus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
Does she know you love her? How does she know she's yours?
How does she know that you love her?
How do you show her you love her?
How does she know that you really, really,
truly love her?
How does she know that you love her?
How do you show her you love her?
How does she know that you really, really, truly love her?
It's not enough to take the one you love for granted. You must remind her or she'll be inclined to say, how do I know?
Show you a little bit every day. That's how you know. That's how Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, chérie, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect face that you can best.
Come on and lift your glass, you won your own free pass. Be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes alive, and I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured and thank the Lord I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do this, I'll shoo it, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, I've been hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up. Got a lot to do. Is it one lump or two? For you, our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest. She's our guest. She's our guest. Come on, man. It's your request. It's 10 years since we had anybody here. And we're obsessed. With your deal. With your deal. Yes, indeed. We're for peace. While the candle lights do glow, we let us down.
Well, little lady, let me elucidate here.
Everybody wants to be a cat, because a cat's the only cat who knows where it's at.
Tell me, everybody's picking up on that feline beat, because everything else is obsolete. A square with a horn makes you wish you weren't born
every time he plays.
But with a square in the act, you can set music back.
This game man days are jumbled in.
I've heard some corny birds who tried to sing.
Still a cat's the only cat who knows how to swing.
Who wants to dick, long head dick, stuff like that?
When everybody wants to be a cat, a square with a horn makes you wish you weren't born every time he plays. Oh, a rinky-tinky-dinky with a square in the act, you can set music back to the caveman days.
Oh, a rinky-tinky-dinky.
Yes, everybody wants to be a cat, because a cat's the only cat who knows where it's at. When playing jazz, you always has a welcome mat. Everybody digs a swinging cat.
Hey, leader, the leader. We're following the leader, wherever he may go.
Gee-dum, gee-dee, a jeely-do-tee-day. Gee-dum, gee-dee, it's part of the game we play. Gee-dum, gee-dee, the words are easy to say. Just a jeely-dum, a jeely-do-tee-day. Gee-dum, gee-dee, a jeely-do-tee-dum. Through life, for all, and all of us are for life. We march, we laugh, and follow the other one. We're the jeely-do, a jeely-do-tee-dum.
Tiddly-dum, a tiddly-dum, a tiddly-dum, a tiddly-dum today.